I am Dr. Amit Verma, and CEO and founder of the Vrishkalp Ayurveda. Next. So, why Ayurveda is in need of today? That is a major question. If you see this diagram, what you found out, that the basic, the core of this, the all the diseases, lifestyle, not only of adults, the lifestyle which the mother follows when the baby is inside her tummy. Like in the from the pregnancy state to till he become the adult and he grow old, what the lifestyle he is following is the emerging factor for all the disease what you are seeing the parameter. These are different parameters are there, like we follow the lifestyle genetics from the fetus, you get the genetic disorders, reproduction disorders, fetal programming, and when you follow the counting the following the this metabolized lifestyles, you get the other disease in your day-to-day life which are the harming your population nowadays a lot. Next. Okay, now the question comes again. So what are the doubts coming in mind when we're choosing the Ayurvedic treatment, right? Like whenever going to choose the Ayurvedic treatment, definitely we get lot of doubts. It may be from your inside core of your heart, or maybe when you're going for the treatment, someone come in the middle, kahan ja rahe ho Ayurvedic treatment, mat jao yaar, ye hai, wo hai. Okay, but there are some doubts, but I have listed some of the doubts here. Now, what is Ayurveda? Does Ayurveda treatment have the treatment of my disease? What they do in Ayurvedic treatment? And someone told that Panchkarma have a lot of the positive benefits on your fat. What is the actual Panchkarma it is? What are the principles behind the treatment? What about the medication? Whenever I'm taking presently, like most of the disease, nowadays we start medication early, like it may be ourselves by the medical store person or by the doctor, we start medicines very early. So what about the medicine which I'm taking presently? And last, the question comes, where is a good Ayurvedic physician?
Here.
Thank you. Okay, next. So what we do? So the first thing is what we do is we have authenticated and customized our Ayurvedic treatment. It's not like that someone comes and we have make a same plan for the everyone. Diabetes means give same treatment, and it's going on. So we authenticate and customize treatment according to the person. Like what is the nature of the person? Like the for example, maybe the two person having the diabetes, but the two persons don't have the same nature. Maybe the both persons don't have the same lifestyle. Maybe both persons don't have the same occupation. Maybe both persons don't have the same kind of stress what they are having in their life. So there will be a different reason for the diabetes for both of them. Then how can be the medicine same for the both persons? Like one person is vegetarian, one person is non-vegetarian, both are gaining the weight. How can be the medicine for same for them? Two persons are gaining weight day by day, one is daily doing field work, still he is gaining weight, one person is always sitting on the same couch and he is gaining weight, then how can the treatment same? So that's what we do, we authenticate and customize the treatment. Second, Panchkarma therapy. So Panchkarma is basically, if you want to understand very simple words, it detox your body, your mind and your soul. Take a very simple example, agar aapke ghar mein koi gadda hai, ghar ke saamne hai, usme paani bhar gaya hai. तो उसमें अब दो तीन ऑप्शन आते हैं सब. या तो आप एक काम करो, पानी भरा हुआ गड्ढे में उसे मिट्टी डाल दोगे, क्या होगा? अभी कोई आएगा या दोबारा से बारिश आएगी, गड्ढा फिर से वापस खराब. यही तो हो रहा है. सिर दर्द हुआ, माइग्रेन अटैक आया, आज दवाई खाई, आज का काम तो चला, कल फिर से वैसे वहीं वापस. ठीक तो कोई नहीं हो रहा. वी आर अगेन रिलैप्सिंग सेम फेस सेम डिसीज अगेन. और हर बार क्या होता है, वेन गोइंग टू रिलैप्स, जब एक गड्ढा बार बार खुदा जाएगा, क्या होगा वो? इट विल गेट मोर डीप. वही हो रहा है. यू स्टार्ट विद द मेडिसिन ऑफ द थायरॉयड एनीथिंग, डे बाई डे योर डोज इंक्रीज, इट नेवर कम्स डाउन. समझदार आदमी क्या होगा, पहले पानी को निकालेगा, फिर उसमें मिट्टी भरेगा, जमाएगा परमानेंट. डेट्स वॉट पंचकर्मा डू. Panchkarma removes all the toxins from your body which are stopping you to come again to your natural health. All the barriers removing from your body so you can be healthy again back. You can reverse your disease. That's what Panchkarma does. Next. Then we do yoga and meditation. We teach yoga and meditations particular to disease, what disease he is facing, what problem he is having. According to that, we are teaching the particular yoga and meditation techniques to the patients. Next. Diet plan. So when I'm going for the IV treatment, like that every person have a fear, IV doctor batayenge parhez batayenge. So I want to clear very 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 good fact for you. Koi bhi parhez, koi bhi diet plan is not for my medicines. Meri medicines are koi contraindication nahi hota. The diet plan what I'm giving to you or the parhez jo bhi bata raha hu, it's for your disease. Like you are want to decrease your weight and you want to have all the things, it's not possible. You are wasting your money and time both. Next, so what we do after doing all these four things, a healthy person is a rich person. That first we are creating. Next, so this is the my new endeavor, like Swarna Bindu Prashna, like the olden days, like people have used to have the foods, or the bacha paida hota usko janam ghuti jati thi jisme sone ki bhasam shahd ke sath chatai jati thi, ya unko khana to diya jata tha metal ke bartan mein, mitti ke bartanon mein diya jata tha. So all minerals, herbal minerals preparation used to go in their body, and that helps to like grow their brain, their growth proportionally. But nowadays what we are lacking in the children of nowadays, everyone has the immunity problem, growth problem, memory problem, concentration problem, digestion problem. A child who was just born now, he born always with a disease. Like rarely I found any child who does not born with a disease. Maybe allergy, immunity low, fever or a bar bar. So that's why do this one Bindu Prashna. It is then Ayurvedic way of immunization to child. Next. So uniqueness of Ayurveda, what we are doing, the spiritual science offers numerous unique benefits. It looks at peoples as individuals, not as groups. And it heals from the root cause of illness, not merely treating the symptoms. And natural therapies and inexpensive, no side effects and therapies are effective. Next. So there are, I'm sharing some of the success stories, but I have done in the last few months. If I share of the years, it will be like more. So just last few 2 months I'm sharing. This is one patient came to me who had the 13 mm stone, and doctor have told them for the surgery. And he was like a guy who are delivering for the snap deal and all these things. And doctor told them the cost will be 3 lakh rupees. And he came to me, what you can do? I told, give me just 15 days. And this 15 days stone came out. You can see the stone, 13 mm stone.
Wow. How many days?
15 days.
Kidney stone.
Kidney stone. Next. This is the most like severe case I have seen in my life. This is acute severe thromboembolism with PH. तो क्या होता है इसमें जो lungs की जो arteries हैं उनमें blockage हो जाती है जिसकी वजह से क्या है patient थोड़ा सा भी अगर उसको मैं भागने के लिए बोला या exertion किया he will bleed from mouth. और lungs में पूरा bleeding start हो जाएगा. And after taking treatment of 2 years in every center of Delhi, even he tried every center, everything, and his father met me accidentally in the Ramesh Nagar metro station. And then we had the conversation, then I told just show me once. And after just after a treatment of 2 months, his prothrombin time, which was never came below 38, it's normal 14 now. And he is doing his work. Next. This is the case of a doctor who had the psoriasis, and as being a doctor he tried each kind of treatment, and after doing all treatment he doesn't cure, and now thing is three months over. I have done treatment 15 days, psoriasis did not relapse again. 15 days. This is with panchkarma. Next.
I'm sorry, can I ask you? In panchkarma you did all the 5 things or just
one? No, it's like a customized, like I am a patient, I have the disease in this area or maybe skin, there the therapy which remove the toxins from the upper side of the body is not beneficial. Like that, for take example of a dog, when he has something ulta, he will go and eat grass and vomit it. Mm-hmm. Okay, our body has a tendency to remove the toxins from the nearest path, nearest exit. If we have the infection in the stomach, we get diarrhea, not the vomiting, intestine. If we have the infection in the stomach, we get first vomiting, then lose motion. So we try to remove from the nearest part. When we get allergy of the renal running nose, remove toxins. Okay, like nearest part body try to exit. So we take the dead concept and we analyze the patient where the actual toxins are present for the disease, where the pathology is there, from where the disease is emerging out, and we do remove the toxins from the dead therapy. Is there a communicable disease are there, sir? Next. So this is one patient from the like he vaccine. This woman patient from the like out of India, and he came for, he's a wild photographer. He came to India and he had the only he had the only 4 or 5 days in India, and he told what you can do for me. So he was like overweight, so I told okay, let's reduce your weight. And then he wrote one article on me, leaving 6 pounds and a little stress behind in India. Next. This is a case of one alopecia. You can see clearly in picture there are no hairs. Very little one to one follicle. After a treatment of 3 sittings, this is the hair growth started completely. Next. This is the case of vitiligo. Nowadays, like you found, you go anywhere, you found a case of that, white patches all over the body, or some parts of the body, white patches on hands, legs, anywhere, face. So this is the case, what I have treated. He said a complete, he said he have diabetes, he have hypertension, he is a severe alcoholic patient, and he doesn't want to leave alcohol, but he want to get okay. Okay, and then it was a challenge for me because diabetes was fluctuating, cholesterol is more, overweight, everything was challenging for me. And along with that, he told me, I don't have so much time and I have the medicine all 3 times a day or something. So I have so much restrictions for that. And after the 2 months of this patient, this you see the difference. He started from here and end up here. He's completely recovered. Next. This is the one case, this I have treated last one, prostate cancer patient. Doctor have told for the emergent operation for that. As his cancer value is 5.71, which should be normally nearby 1. So within there, you can see the date, 3, 2018, after 2 months of treatment, his prostate cancer is negative. And just I want to play a small video. This is a patient like 2 or 3 years, just he went everywhere, he had a fatty liver, he had so many issues. And just after the treatment, I have taken his video once, and what he feels after the treatment, and this is what gives us pleasure. So this is the one patient that I go, she came from Canada, and she has a disease from the 11 years, that is multiple sclerosis and the neuromyelitis optica. What happened, like insulated cables, nowadays add you see na, ke wire insulated honi chahiye, sparking hoti hai. The same happened to her, is humari body mein nerves ke upar covering hoti hai. So the all coverings of the nerves is damaged for that lady. So what happened, that jahan se nerve damage hoti hai, that part can't work or is every time pains. So she lost her vision, like she can't see like so far also. And I have done her treatment from last 6 months, and now she came to India, and after doing treatment of 15 days and she recovered back 70%. So now the question comes, how can you help me, like help and support me? So it's not like general ask, how can you help me and support me? Next. Like I'm searching for the investors, preferably who have their own property. I'm just strongly attracted towards them because it helps me to develop business easily. And the investors, I'm searching for 2 parameters, like one is Ayurvedic clinic and one is Panchkarma centers. So these are the basic like things, the sheet are given in front of you. So I have mentioned the same things, which are the area required, what I initially, like simple things I have mentioned. So when we get connect with these people, so we can explain in details how we're going to work out and what are the details and everything is there. Like corporate MNC, I want to do yoga, power yoga, meditation, laughter yoga sessions, and nothing will happen. Just doing the weekly or 15 day sessions, I can promise you, just to see the amazing change in employees just by doing these simple sessions every weekly or 15 days. Like clubs, school, RW society, event groups, like to conduct health seminars and talks for them, to conduct yoga and meditation classes for them like permanently if they want, yoga trainer and conduct yoga sessions for them regularly basis, and to guide them for healthy diet and lifestyle. And travel agency and resorts, I want to do a health and medical tourism and open to holistic health center. Next. So this is my guru, my motivation and my strength who have taught me Ayurveda. Thank you.